My mini grocery haul here. Again, it's not a whole lot. It was a little bit of something that was needed. Some stuff coming up, an upcoming video. I'd like to dedicate this video, this upcoming video, to my Soul Squad member, Miss Bird. Yes, so we're gonna be making it on my food channel. I'm got some roast beef sliders coming up on that video. Got a chili video coming up. That's why I'd hint the cornbread. No, I'm not doing nothing at homemade. So I got some barbecue chips, what we really didn't order. They substitute them, so the family will be eating those, not me. Got some sour cream, some turkey meat, got some roast beef right here, some good old cheese for the roast beef sliders. Got my Crystal Light because I love those. And some sausages. Who don't like these Gordon fish fillets? The family just love them. Got Jackson a couple of pizza. The W sauce there. My Ladoran shortbread cookies. Of course, he had to get the Milo tea. And a loaf of bread, some oil. It's not much, but... And I got a case of 40-pack water and some tissue. But y'all believe it? Look at the screen. This is $112. Not much, but $112. Okay, so put this stuff up, and then I'm gonna have to go and gotta let blow the laundry, then I'll go put in the wash machine. Yeah, so this is a quick, just like I needed some stuff, let's get it.
Basic, you live life on an everyday basis. at a woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Hey, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I could lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil soon. Here you go, you tryin' tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm tryna keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude. Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and now you folding clothes, cooking dinner too. Young Tiller, girl, I'm known as Pink Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. I'm trying to get you in your birthday. Oh, I know these other niggas thirsty, but please never entertain them, cause that would hurt me, you feel me? Feel me? Yeah. Look at her. Look at a woman, man, look at her. That ain't my girl, that's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I could lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil soon. Here you go, you tryin' tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm tryna keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude. Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and now you folding clothes, cooking dinner too. Young Tiller, girl, I'm known as Pink Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. I'm trying to get you in your birthday. Oh, I know these other niggas thirsty, but please never entertain them, cause that would hurt me, you feel me? Feel me?
I touch that spot for you. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I told that like you, that bitch, I do it all that I'm around. You scared to do it. I'm not. As long as you joking, now in for me. I ain't got it. I've been scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose. When I'm with you, how can us lose and miss the moment? You're just too important. Nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. to ride with you, I feel like Scarface. That white bitch with the bob, I'll be your main one. Let's take this argument back up to my place. Sex remind you I'm not violent on you day one. We had shit, yeah, it was magic, yeah. Smash and grab shit, yeah. Nasty habits take a hold when you're not here. Ain't a home when you're not here. Are they growing when you're not here? I'm saying I can't lose when I'm with you. How can I lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody do body like you do. I can't lose.
Ties with us. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in the hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, Never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I could lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby. Come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl. I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I f*** your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil soon. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm trying to keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude. Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and I, you broke clothes, cooking dinner too. Young Tiller, girl, I'm known as Pink Griffey too. It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. I'm trying to get you in your birthday. Oh, I know these other niggas thirsty, but please never entertain them, cause that would hurt me, you feel me?
Snooze and miss the moment. You're just too important. Nobody knows. white bitch with the bob, I'll be your main one. Let's take this argument back up to my place. Sex remind you I'm not violent on the face.
Okay, y'all, at this point, y'all heard clips of the music. I was grooving, cleaning up, and I love listening to music when I'm doing, you know, it keeps you busy, keep you motivated. Comment below if you do the same thing. So I'm ready to put up my paper towel rack, and this video is almost over. I just wanted to share with y'all. I'm just listening to good music. So I'm cleaning off the top of the cabinet so I can hang up my paper towel rack right here. It has to be, you have to wipe it all and make sure it's nice and clean. So yes, yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and let it air dry because then it have to air dry in order for you to put it up. I didn't know I still had this clip in here. What y'all looking at? Y'all is looking at the ceiling. Alright, so here I am, y'all, about to hang up my paper towel rack. Shout out to the person who got this for me. Thank you so very much. Okay, so it's very easy to hang up. It's adhesive. You just put it where you want it to go. But look at me. Look what I did, y'all. I didn't push it back far enough. Look at that. Oh, jiggle, 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 baby. But I didn't push it back far enough. So, of course, now I cannot get the paper towel on there. Now, this stuff is strong, okay? Y'all, I'm using force to pull this thing off. At one point, I thought I was about to break it. But eventually, it is going to pull off. And it's still, this adhesive works. And it's still a little piece of adhesive up there. But I was able to move it down some and stick it back up there, and it's still holding strong. And then just like that, the paper towel's gonna go up there very easy. I didn't, you know, do what I should have did that the first time, measure it out, but it came out good. It's looking very good. I like it, and thanks again, guys.